Three men are on the run tonight after smashing their way into a shopping centre in Sydney's southwest. They robbed two stores and have broken the spirit of one small business owner who wants to sell up and move out.
The first two thieves sprint past, but the third stops and spots their target. This tobacconist inside the Gregory Hills shopping centre. 4:30 in the morning, but they're not being stealthy, kicking and ripping their way in. This is a smash and grab. Thousands of dollars worth of cigarettes torn from the cabinets and thrown in a duffel bag. One of them raids the register, stealing cash, and on the way out, the other knocks over a lollipop stand for no reason at all. But this is the start of their spree. Next target, Joe Vigliano's news agency.
I'm that f***ed off, you know. I just don't feel like coming here anymore. That's it, full stop.
They steal $5,000 in cash from Joe's, but they've taken so much more. His will to keep the family business. He plans on selling as soon as possible.
That's the last straw. That is the last straw.
It's really hurt you, hasn't it?
It has. Look, I've been doing this now for 45 years, and this is the first time that I've ever been broken into.
He thought his business was safe inside the shopping centre, but these crooks bashed their way in.
At first, these thugs tried to kick their way through a side entrance but were unsuccessful, so they went for plan B, running around to the front of the store and trying the main entrance. They caused more damage here and were able to open up the doors enough to slip through.
The plastic doors of the shops were pried open, like they really wanted something.
The three men remain on the run tonight. In Gregory Hills, Alex Heinke, Nine News.